Hey guys, let's talk about the Microsoft subscription scratchable card that you can buy from most electronic retail stores like Best Buy or Walmart. It comes in different variations, and once you have purchased the one you need, I'm sure you have no clue how to activate it because the card doesn't have many instructions on it. So let me help you with that. Once you scratch the number on the back of it, simply go to this link. It'll be in the description as well. This is where you can activate this subscription under a specific email. You can fill in the email you want to use, then put in the product key from the card. And once confirmed, it will take you to this page where it's not easy to find the download option at all. But don't worry, I got you on this one. Simply go to this link. Again, it'll be in the description as well. Once you navigate to this page, make sure that you're using the same email you used to register this product key. Simply click on the install option for PC or Mac, and you'll have the trial version of the software. I say it again, it'll be the trial version of the software, and you have to activate it under the same email ID that you use to download this software. And it's a very simple thing to do, nothing too crazy. Soon as you open it for the first time, it'll simply ask you to register this product using an email ID. Just sign in and you're done. I hope it helps you amazing people out there. I really enjoy making videos on technology and sharing my knowledge. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, Tech Jockey HD, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Ciao, ciao.